Your death. And I don't mean it metaphorically or rhetorically or poetically or theoretically or in any other fancy way. I'm death, straight up.